George Kinderdine, August 13, 1894, June 1967, was a guard who played 10 seasons with the Dayton Triangles in the National Football League. He was born in Miamisburg, Ohio,